I'm back at the range, and I've already hit my 100-yard in wedges to that flag on the right. I was hitting them pretty good. I did that for about 20 minutes, but my dad was on the phone, so we missed that. But, well, you know what? He was on the same. Okay, so here's the thing. I jammed or hold a shot here to that 100-yard flag, and the other in the practice round I was doing at Hampton Hall, I hit the 135-yard wedge in the hold for eagle, and he was talking to the same person on the phone. So maybe he's my good luck charm, but now I'm just hitting my 135-yard wedge, which is a pitching wedge, to the flag over there on the right.